Leon?
He'll do it in one take. Don't worry.
Leon, well, so can he talk to you?
Yeah, sorry.
Excuse me. Do you want to try playing on a cut?
Yeah.
Like pick an organ.
He's sort of anxious to start.
Hey, you got any dope?
Sure, I'd love to. Are you Eric?
The same Eric.
I'm ESP, man.
This is Eric.
We met last night.
Yeah, I know we met last night.
I'm sorry to introduce you. I thought you knew each other.
But I was just kind of concerned about why we were in such a hurry that I played the organ part.
I'm going to get a terrible image in this film of every smoking and giving people that.
We got to mix it. So, it's got to be. The tape should be on Thursday.
When the revolution comes, I want to pause.
You want me to open your Cracker Jacks for you?
You know, like, it's power, you know. It's power when you're a headliner, man. You have a band.
That's right.
But to the precision of the, you know, power has certain precision. Precision that it was at, I couldn't tell whether it was, whether you're a revivalist man, you know, trying to put something over, where it was coming from. I didn't know where it was coming from.
Right.
To this day, I don't know where it's coming from.
That's my illusion, you see.
But
don't get
thrown.
Don't get thrown too far off by that.
But I know a few things. I know just by being around so long, you know, that people go through changes and change, you know.
But don't you think there's better to go through it at full throttle than rather to hold back?
I mean, you're 42 or, I don't know, 38?
End it all.
Whatever you are. Well, you got famous,
your,
man.
Your daddy's a punk, too. I mean, shit, I ain't that
look,
old.
I'm 30, man. You know.
You don't know me that well to say that shit.
Well,
48? Please.
42, I don't know. How old are you?
I'm barely 30 years old.
Because he wears a fucking gray toothpaste.
48?
I said 42. I don't know how old you are, man.
What the fuck difference does it make how old I am? I'm very sensitive about that. I wish we couldn't talk about it anymore.
If you're sensitive, how can you say to me, like when I walk in a room, you know, who are you, man? You know, it's my session. Say, and there's a cameraman holding me back from walking in on my session. I'm wondering what's going on, you know. And they say, and you say, oh, did I meet you, man?
Well, so, you're a historian then. Do you think there's anything else happening right now that's more important than what was happening when somebody grabs you by the collar and I ask you who you were? Do you think that this might be more important than that, or do you want to dwell on that for a while?
Well, it wasn't more important. A conversation about filmmaking was not more important than what I was into. That's how I felt. Anyway, but the introduction I didn't feel was very,
real,
you know.
It was. Right.
Unless it's...
You write some very beautiful goddamn songs.
But...
Those who never asked to die and were too afraid to kill time, like every dream. Won't you take me down the line? There's so much I can never say of the ruins left behind. Oh, my pockets, they are empty. There's so much on my mind. Time, not like if it rained, and take me down the line.